contest thing.
The big contest thing? I think you mean the So You Think You Can App Design contest.
Yes, that's the one.
Yeah, the winner of this contest gets a key to the famous Silicon Campus and the use of the best computers in the world. And a gigantic check. It's definitely the most important event of our career. And it's in a few hours. It would be good if Tom was, you know, prepared.
Okay, so, here's the plan. When they introduce me, first, I'm gonna run across the stage with my hand to my ear like, I can't hear you! Then, I'll chicken walk to the side of the stage, but I'll go too far. See? Then, when the audience is like, where is Talking Tom going? I'll spin around and moonwalk right back to center stage.
The only way we're going to kill it, which I take to mean win the contest, is if you make it sound like you actually understand the features of the app you'll be talking about.
Yeah, whatever.
Tom, give that back.
Save the nerd speak for terms and conditions that nobody reads, okay? Do you worry about a phone thief getting all of your private information? Well, your worries are over thanks to our new, shockingly secure anti-theft app.
Wait, Tom, don't turn it on!
Here's how it works.
Tom, are you okay?
Ow. Wow.
Your voice! What's wrong with your voice?
This app is...
shockingly effective.
Internet. This is the internet. We could be anywhere. Don't try to find us. Please state your name and what's wrong.
My name is Talking Tom, and a Ben tasered my neck and...
Ah! What? This is your fault, Tom, not mine.
Ben, settle down. Let the internet doctor work.
Well then, open wide and let's take a look.
Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew. Pew, 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 pew.
Now, please hold while I make a diagnosis. In my 10 years as an online doctor and 4 years of online medical school, I have never seen vocal cords this inflamed.
Okay, well, what can we do to help him get better?
I'm afraid there's not much you can do. He'll just have to stop talking for a week and let his vocal cords get better.
Stop talking?
He can't! Today is the So You Think You Can App contest!
Oh, that's big time! I hear the winner of that gets a gigantic check!
And a key to Silicon Campus!
Can't I talk today, and then just not talk tomorrow?
You could, but if you do, you risk damaging your voice so badly that you may never talk again. Beep, beep, beep! What's that, nurse? Time for my emergency medical surgery thingy. Gotta go. Boop! Surgery elevator going down to the surgery floor.
Wow. He has his own surgery elevator.
This was our year.
Don't talk.
The doctor said don't talk or you could lose your voice. Forever.
But I'm Talking Tom. I can't not talk.
Have you ever tried? It's just a week of no talking. You can do it. Just drop out of the competition. You'll get him next year.
Next year? Do you really think I'm gonna drop out of the So You Think You Can App contest? The biggest app contest of our careers?
Yeah, you kinda have to. I mean, you did electrocute your partner.
And he electrocuted himself. You listen up for once, Talking Tom. You told me something today, and you said it without words. Do you know what you said? You said, Ben, you can't really rely on me because I don't listen. I'm not finished! You know what else you said without saying a word? You said, Ben, I don't take our business seriously. So you better learn how to do this alone. What? Did you just mumble, Ben, if you do the competition without me, you'll ruin our company because you're a terrible public speaker? Well, since you can't talk and I can, I'd say right now I'm a better public speaker than you are. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a presentation to give. Alone. By myself.
Don't worry, Tom. Angela is
my grandmother was a chili pepper farmer and had a restaurant that served, chili peppers mostly.
Hey, neighbor! You don't mind if I borrow a few things, do you? Just say no if you don't want me to have it! Okay, thanks, bye!
Welcome to the third annual So You Think You Can Have Pap Contest! Our data shows that there's no better way to nurture creativity in young minds than through competition and humiliation. And that's the reason we're here, for the competition and the humiliation. And to award one lucky team of app developers this key to my world-famous Silicon Campus. Oh, and this gigantic check.
Whoa!
Look at the size of that. Anyway, let's get started and bring out the first app contestant.
I feel like we should go to the contest and support Ben.
So do I. What about you, Tom?
I could tell part of Tom wanted to go support his friend, and part of Tom was being stubborn. We really needed someone to talk to.
Welcome to the Internet Therapist. That's me. Online since, what's today, Wednesday?
Hey, aren't you the Internet Doctor?
Interesting point. For now, though, let's focus on Tom's conflict, okay?
Okay, I'm focused.
Tom, are you angry at Ben? But you do still consider Ben your business partner. And would you expect him to share that gigantic check if he won the contest? Well, then you sound sane to me.
Dr. Internet Therapist, your next patient is here.
Oh, looks like our time is up. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have urgent matters back in the asylum.
Just say no if you don't want me to have it!
No!
Okay, thanks,